Our TV cameras recently visited one Shell Point resident who had a celebration of a century.